Hottie, and right now it's time to announce our new Hottie of the Week.
Here we go. People, congratulations to Carlos Pena Jr. from Big Time Rush. This is his second win.
Man, two-time winner, huh? I guess if you're taking selfies like that, that helps your cause a little bit, huh?
How many times can you win?
Do you ever do shirtless selfies?
I don't have anything under my shirt right now.
Right now. Oh,
yeah,
hence
the sweater. Not good.
I don't believe that. Apparently, by the way, Carlos, when he heard the news, it was a real wake-up call. Check out this video his wife, actress Alexa Vega, shot just this morning.
E! News voted you Hottie of the Week. It means all your fans voted for you.
I love my fans. I love my fans. Thank you, fans. You guys are awesome. Thank you, E! News. Oh. Good morning.
That was
maybe
weird.
He doesn't have a lot of shirts, apparently. There he is again. Shirtless.
I liked it.
Yeah.
You thought that was, because you're a dude. I like that.
Yeah,
it was a cute video, though.
I got sucked into that video. I liked it.
Geez,
50
speechless.
Shades of Carlos.
Yeah, I'm going to vote for him to win next week,
too. He felt very sincere, didn't he?
He did.
And he
cute.
Said, I love my fans.
I like when he said, good morning. Mm-hmm. That was cute.
I love my fans.
Okay. Don't be a hater.
There.
Don't forget, guys, we do announce a new winner every Friday, so tweet us your picks with the hashtag Hottie of the Week.
Yeah, congratulations. Hey, guys.